Welcome to this 69 News NETCAST. I'm Haciel Cordoba. If you weren't watching 69 News at noon, here's a bit of what you missed. The Lehigh Valley Zoo reopened its gates this morning, inviting families to safely enjoy animals. The zoo says they've actually hired extra staff to focus on cleaning while they remain open. Tickets are given out based on time to limit the amount of people in the zoo. The opening of the highly anticipated Dave & Buster's in the Lehigh Valley is still a go. Whitehall Township Mayor Michael Herrickel tells 69 News the restaurant was set to open in August, but thanks to some hiring snags, it got pushed back. He says the new opening date is expected for October. Easton Hospital is now in the hands of St. Luke's University Health Network. St. Luke's bought the hospital from Steward Healthcare, which was struggling to keep it open. As the hospital switched ownership at midnight, workers held a vigil for all the job losses that came with the transition. And in weather, your Wednesday is going to get cloudy with a few showers and thunderstorms. For more local news, watch 69 News or get updates here at WFMZ.com. With the 69 News NETCAST, I'm Haciel Cordoba.